Guys, welcome to Grease Lightning Reactions. We're here for Mobile Suit Gundam Iron Blooded Orphans, episode 31. What, 6? I guess it's episode 6. 13 second mark. 3, 2, 1. Oh man, we're starting with the recap. So last week we had a bunch of time with the Earth people. I hope we're back to our. I hope they reach. Oh, it's probably not. They said it's too far away. Damn. Holy crap. Take it on without much. The attrition, man. Feels different. I feel maybe he feels like this is not something that's going in their way, or there's more to this than what is laid out in front of them. I do have to say though, without the main characters, is just not as interesting. Three, 3, 2, 1. Bow. Damn, dude. He is pissed, and those robots are fat as hell. Yo, he's here? How did he get there so fast? Yeah, they were saying it was strange earlier, too. Lacking leadership. Oh man. Of course, those don't look good. Yeah, you're gonna get killed if you chase them. Who exactly is the leader behind all of this? Well, I mean, they do have him in the interior. Right. Oh my God, I forgot. That's they showed him at the end of the last episode. They must have a hint that they're being played. Oh my God, I forgot about this guy and the and planted a mole, and they're leading him, they're leading all of them astray. The one on the right probably has an idea. And they're there together, the boss and this guy. Whether he knows it or not. Yeah, obviously there's something wrong. Oh my God, yeah, dude. Exactly. He's taking it over from the inside. Exactly. You gotta stop them. Please figure it out. Bearded gentleman. Oh, right. They're talking about. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty. I forgot his name though. He's been through a lot. Don't know about that. How are you letting him? Literally pick every maneuver when it's a joint operation. Yeah, I'm surprised he didn't get shot down. Are they headed in that direction? They did say it's like, what, 2-3 weeks? Straight deadlifting, all right. That's like, all right, isn't there enough there? What's not eating going to do for you, though? Okay. That's part of it. That's part of it. All right, bro. Sit down. He's not using the over-under grip for his deadlifts. That's not good. Albro. Edmonton General Hospital. Some good music. I do feel like one of these two is gonna die. That seems like a preordained thing. I don't know, though. Damn, right into the fray. They're facing mobile suits with these little workers. Uh-oh. Well, you're gonna save him and gain trust right there. Yep. So you gonna question him? He can't. You're part of Tekadon, not these guys. Come on. They're here. Then just go, you just go straight through. You just go straight through the atmosphere. Don't even have, just go like Mikazuki always does. They're listening? Oh no. Oh my God, dude. Really? Well, that's one reason. Every time I see that man. Oh man. Gotta fight to live. Okay. This is probably exactly what they want. They're gonna have them. Oh shit, they get. He's gonna have them attack McGillis. Oh, this pisses me off, though. Ruining them flowers. Alrighty. I would say this is an okay episode. Like I said, it feels a little like it drags to me. It also, it's a stalemate, so you're not getting much. And then the character moments you're getting are of characters that you don't really care about. So I think it'll get better as, when Mikazuki and they're about to engage with McGillis and all that. So once our main players come back in, I think it'll get better and I'll start enjoying it a little more. But for now, so. Anyways, guys, hopefully you guys enjoyed this reaction. If you did, please like and subscribe. And as always, thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.